प्रबोधन सरांच्या फिल्म्स बघितलेल्या आहेत मी, आणि ज्यावेळेस ही फिल्म बघितली जय भीम कॉंग्रेड, इट वॉज वंडरफुल एक्सपिरियन्स. आणि ही फिल्म खरंच सगळ्या लोकांनी बघितली पाहिजे होती, पण ती तुम्ही ह्या फिल्मद्वारे बऱ्याच लोकांना दाखवत आहे. आणखी हा जो इश्यू तुम्ही हातामध्ये घेतला आहे तो अतिशय उत्तम आहे, सगळ्यांना आवडतो आहे. आणि फिल्ममध्ये असं काही काही ठिकाणी आहेत जर लेंथी शॉर्ट्स आहेत, पण ते चालतं, ते म्हणजे त्याचे एक काइंड ऑफ डॉक्युमेंटेशन ठरतं आहे, तर ते सगळ्यांनाच आवड, मला तर खूप आवडलं. थँक्यू व्हेरी मच फॉर दॅट.
आय जस्ट वॉन्ट अपडेट एव्हरीबडी अबाउट वॉट इज हॅपनिंग टुडे, बिकॉज दिस इज नाऊ माय फिल्म वॉज मेड इन 2011, युअर फिल्म वॉज मेड अबाउट अ इयर अगो, 2014, ओके. But those people who are in, were in my film are still in jail. Three of them are still in jail. We are still fighting. We have a Kabir Kalamash defense committee. We lost the case in the High Court for bail. Now we have to go to the Supreme Court to get bail for them. And the actual case will also continue. That will take maybe 3-4 years. But we don't want these kids who actually voluntarily came, partly because of me, because they got the confidence after seeing Jai Bhim Comrade that now civil society is willing to speak up for them. And so they took that confidence and they came out of hiding. They went in front of the police, gave themselves up, and still they're not being given bail. They're more than a year has passed, they're in jail. And the state says that they'll run away. How could they run away if they've come themselves and given themselves up, saying, we'll submit to the law. And they're not going to run away. They're going to be there for the trial. So it's crazy for the state of India to keep them in jail. So I think that that's something that people should take away from today also. Yeah. The other thing is that another update is that because Jai Bhim Comrade won a national award, I took the film straight to Doordarshan and said, now you have to telecast it. And this is what I've been doing every film that happens to win a national award. And they sat on it for 2 years. Then just before elections, they finally signed the contract with me for telecast. They even paid me. But now the government has changed. So then now there's no question. They're not telling me when they're going to telecast, because they've signed the contract that gives them the right to show it unlimited times for 3 years. But unfortunately, in that contract, it doesn't say that they have to show it. That will probably have to be another court case that they paid for me, they're wasting public money and they're not showing my film. So this is the state of affairs right now.
I had the experience of going with Anand to all this, especially Sheetal's bail applications. I mean, I went with him, or rather I went and then saw him there. I was in fact trying to film it also in the court, and but I didn't film, yeah. You're not allowed, of course, but nothing happened in that sense, you know. So three times we went, and then three times the bail application was just postponed. So nothing happened. I could see that what he was going through, that the immense pressure of taking up something, you know, which is, you make a film and then you, beyond the film, what you go through as a filmmaker, that is another huge trajectory, you know. Yeah, that's another, which I have not actually got into it too much, but... I think that I see you're there in the film, right? I mean, yeah.
The kind of party to power that in my films we've been talking about for almost 40 years. Not just one party, I mean, whether it's the Congress also, but even when the Congress was there, for instance, they would never show my films voluntarily.
With that kind of a feeling, then project with
slowly with reluctance.
You're an optimist, yeah. So I mean, something must tell you that you have to go on, you know, and not that everything is not in your control, as Ramini is saying, even from little situations to the big political situation, that we can only do our bit.
Finally you live with that you can do your bit and take it as far as it will go.